Peter, you can't drive a car over that. You're gonna get hurt.
Lois, I don't come down to Burger King and tell you how to do your job.
Peter, I don't work at Burger
King. I don't work at Burger King. I'm busy. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some death to defy. Wow, this is just like what happened with Matthew Broderick, except no one's dead. Holy crap, Evel Knievel gloves. I bet I could do a wheelie with these. How much for the gloves?
Peter, those are yours.
$10. 2, 7, 4, 5.50, 10. Sold. Sucker, I would have gone to 15 easy. I am so stupid. Awesome. We have a new policy. Can't you read the sign?
Peter, what the hell is that all about?
It's a message, Joe. I don't want you and your kind eating here anymore. You're ruining what was supposed to be a cool establishment.
Peter, you're one of my closest friends. Are you telling me that you have a problem with me being handicapped?
As a matter of fact, Joe, yes, I think it's immoral.
Fine, if that's the way you want it, but we're not gonna go down easy. Okay, that was easy. But I'll be back with more handicapped guys.
You Andy Dufresne?
A little bit. You? I'm just tweaking your bum. What can I do for you?
I understand you make Star Wars figurines. Oh, Grievous! Wicked! Well, anyway, I'm a pretty corrupt guy, so I figured I could sell your figurines and pocket the cash. What do you say?
I don't know.
Oh, come on. I'll even cripple that guy who rapes you in the shower.
But I like that guy.
Too late. Oh, my legs!
Two things never happened again after that. Boggs never walked again, and Andy's farts never made a sound again.
My methods are a little unorthodox, Mr. Griffin, but I think I can help.
What are you doing?
My job. Sometimes people fake being in a coma. This man's not. Unless, of course, the first punch knocked him out, in which case we won't know for some time. House.
Roadhouse.
That too.
Killing a dog is not a crime?
Of course not!
Yeah, especially for you. An animal killing another animal? That happens all the time.
Hey, sweet ass. Last night was fantastic. Kello? Where'd you go?
Spare some change?
Sure.
You didn't put anything in there?
Yes, I did. I put hope in there. Hope. Don't spend it all in one place, Raggy.
That was horrible. You're as bad as Beethoven near the end.
They're gonna love that.
What's your wish, Billy?
Can you cure my cancer?
No, but how about if Spider-Man gives you a $50 gift card to Sears?
Here, get well.
Hey, Brian. Look at my tan walk.
Devin, do you have a cigarette?
Sure. And here's a copy of my last movie. It's essentially Brokeback Mountain from the point of view of the horses.
Hey, the sun's been up for an hour. Shouldn't we get riding?
Are they still sleeping?
I don't know. I'll check.
What is it?
What
is it?
Oh, my God!
What?
Oh, my God! Run!
Hang on to something, because this ride's about to get rougher than dating a hot girl with a bad laugh. I really like you, Sandy.
I really like you too, Peter.
Yeah? You like it when I kiss you here?
Yeah.
How about here?
Oh, stop, I'm too.
Hey, I didn't know you guys work out here.
Yeah, it's a weekly regimen. Come on, Cleveland, push it. Come on, push it. Come on, it's all you. It's all. Hey.
Glenn.
Will you guys quiet down? I'm trying to concentrate on my cardio.
Well, Lois, I am now a graduate of the Quahog Police Academy and an official on-duty cop.
Oh, I can't believe I'm married to a big, scary police officer.
Just keep your eyes on the eggs, ma'am.
Yes, officer. You are such a dirty cop.
Don't break those yolks, ma'am.
Ow!
Oh, my God, Lois, I hit you.
I know. Now stick your finger in there and twist it.
Man, Texas is great. think where I'm from, a retarded guy could never have this much fun.
What'd you just say?
What? Technically, I'm retarded. Fellas, fellas, can't we talk this over?
Talking's for terrorists and blacks. In Texas, we execute the retarded.
Oh my God, so this is how it ends?
Oh my God, Dad, what's on your face?
Meg, it goes by many names. Soup strainer, lip whiskers, and until recently, giant horse vagina. But I prefer the term mustache.
Oh, I think it's sexy.
I think it's gay.
It's not gay, Brian. If I'm gay, then Freddie Mercury was gay.
Freddie Mercury, the lead singer of Queen? He was incredibly gay.
He was not. He had a mustache, which is practically like a wedding ring. OJ, this is my family. Family, OJ.
It's nice to meet you all. Hey, Peter, you mind if I use your restroom?
No, it's upstairs and to the left.
Peter, are you out of your mind bringing OJ Simpson into our home?
Look, don't make that face at me, Lois. OJ is innocent, all right?
Peter, we know he did it.
Oh, you were there? Oh, I didn't realize that. Oh, and you didn't do anything to stop it? Oh, accessory to murder! Hey there, Mr. Octopus. I see you got two eyes, but not much else. We can fix that. Let's give you a nice twiddly little mustache here. And maybe a big old dumb guy smiley mouth. And a couple of eyebrows with one raised up like you're saying, say what? Oh, look who's got pimples! And right before the big dance. It's so sucky and squeezy!
I'll handle this. I've tangled with the likes of these before.
Wow, Quagmire's got a nice place.
This is gonna be a relaxing weekend.
Need some advice. I need to know how to get a girl to like me.
Ah, Chris, buddy, there's a million ways to do that. You just gotta do something simple, like Vincent van Gogh.
Ooh, it's... What is this?
It's my ear. Do you like it? You don't like it?
No, I like it. But it's just... Why your ear?
Because I love you.
Well, at least this will be a funny story to tell our kids someday.
Oh, you want kids? Ugh, yikes. I wish you'd told me that before I got you this.
Ugh, that's the ugliest thing the fat man's grown since that horse leg.
Hey, Peter, have you seen my...
Ah! Oh, Brian, I'm sorry, but what do I keep saying? Do not stand behind me, because I will get scared.
Oh, that was great.
Thanks. I know you have a choice in airport sex, and I appreciate your choosing Quagmire. Please exercise caution when standing up, as the contents of your panties may have shifted during coitus. All right, I got a plane to catch. Say, which gate is flight 209?
209? That flight left half an hour ago.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God! That plane's going down! My friends are on that plane! They're all gonna die!
What? Oh, no!
And that's not the worst part. Here's the condom I said I put on. Aren't I just the worst?